bet he didn't take them damn white tennis shoes off.
You sure can't hide.